Okay, past level 1 I can probably talk and it'll be fine. Probably, maybe. Damn you, fucking bastard game. Fucking UFO baited me. She just keeps moving. Like, as if she has fucking somewhere to be. No! Damn it. It actually stopped me from bombing there. Big usage out of annoying UFO this run. Holy shit. I was somewhere else mentally. And like, then I noticed that there was a video game happening, so I just pressed X. I mean, in all honesty, it's looking pretty ugly. Power of the annoying UFO is just unmatched. I mean, look how good it is. Damn it! Oh. Whatever. Unlucky. Unlucky. It happens to the best of us. Not unlucky. Skill diff. Game is simply better than me. Fun boss fight. What is this? Savings, yawn. Damn. Man, this ball is going nutso, butso even. Whatever. I don't even know what he's doing. Not even. You can't predict someone who doesn't even think, okay? Why did he do that? Ah, he could have lived, actually. It was fine that he did it. was trying too hard. Have I read this? Yeah, I read this. It was totally on recording too, I bet. What's the point of a yin-yang orb if it's not gonna, like, have the correct colors? Like, ah! Oh my god, that's fucked up. It's okay, you don't need lives to win in these games. Except maybe you do, because she just kind of ate that bomb up. Fear. Disgust. Hatred. Lots of emotions right now, honestly. Yeah, annoying UFO, big usage. That one's actually like the easiest one. Splendid! To think that the yin-yang orb that I had crafted has been mastered to such a degree is an honor to the Tatsumakuji-B. What are you saying? I'm starting to feel faint. I told you, didn't I? The oxygen levels here are already just about half of that on the surface. What are you doing down here? This is a mining site for dragon gems. Dragon gems are so-called Izanagi objects that have been handed down since ancient times. They are ores that have existed since long before the birth of mankind and are beyond human understanding. I want to hear more, but I can't take it any longer. Damn it, this place was a total bust. This is no place for humans to be. Indeed, mining sites in general are harsh environments for humans, not just here. I suppose a price must be paid for stealing the resources of the gods. By the way, you've come to investigate the ability cards, haven't you? This cave isn't where you should be headed. You gotta head back outside and seek the top of the mountain. There's someone there who's been making profits off of Magatama made from dragon gems. Now go back, oh successor of the Yin-Yang Orb, Reimu Hakure! Keystone! Maid Knife! Yeah, give me the Maid Knife. Now that I'm playing three characters, I have, you know, unchecked power. Uh-oh. Speaking of unchecked. Speaking of unchecked. Come on, man! I should have bought the life. I wasn't thinking. I was only looking at like five bullets.